Well, I started quite young. I started in art school at 8 years old. My mother used to take me on Saturday to the Art Institute in Chicago. And from there, she found a private teacher when I was about 10 that I used to go to one night a week. And it was just, it just blossomed from there that when I got into high school, I was able to compete for scholarships. That's when they had 48 states. They had six divisions of eight. And I would win it every year through Stanford University. And they would supply the money for the art school. And then I would go to the American Academy of Art. So every summer I would be in college. I would be like 13 years old. I was 13 years old when I was in college. When I left school, I stopped taking classes. I just went on to be an illustrator. And for 20 years, I worked on about every major account in the country. And at 40 years old, I said, goodbye, crew world. I'm going to be a cowboy. And I did it. So for the last 31 years, I've been a cowboy. Even when I was an illustrator, I was doing paintings of cowboys. And I've been doing cowboys since I've been like 10 years old. But the thing was, I took a trip to Arizona back in, can't remember the year, but just add 40 on tonight, 1975. And met with some galleries there and talked to them, and they said, we'd love to represent you. And it was a gallery called Savage Galleries. He since has passed away many, many years ago. And I shipped them a bunch of paintings and got a check in the mail within about a month. And they said, keep painting, no more illustration. Then we moved out to Arizona, to Scottsdale. I work with the working cowboy. I don't do the, like some of the guys do, the shoot 'em up type of paintings. I do the working cowboy that works with cattle, works with saddles. I do a lot of things with rodeo. In fact, one of the people in the press in Scottsdale called me the Rembrandt of the rodeo. And how that came about is that a couple of people from some of the galleries out in Europe came out and were looking. They said, this guy paints cowboys in a technique of Rembrandt. So some smart reporter heard that and named me Rembrandt of the rodeo. But I did five rodeo paintings for the Parada del Sol. That I did the centennial painting for Prescott, and I did the 50th anniversary for Davie, Florida. And no one has ever done a 100th and a 50th. Weekends I do other things. I paint from 8:30 to 5 every day. It's a job that I love.